Well, welcome everybody to a part of the world where football really matters. There is a healthy tension, great expectation building in the lead up to kickoff here. A little bit grey overhead, and indeed the forecast is for a drop or two of rain as the day grows older. But regardless of that, there is a lovely backdrop here. The ambience is good, smashing noise from both sets of supporters, and expectations high in both camps. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. Wales have opted for a 3-5-2 here, Jim.
Well, the beauty of this system, Peter, is that you can offer both a back five and a front two, having sufficient strength at either end of the team where you need it. Equally, the wing-backs can supplement the numbers in midfield to make it a five, so I think it affords managers the ultimate flexibility. And I think if I were really pushed on what I'd like most, this would be the system.
So we're up and running. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, the goalkeeper, Wojciech Szczęsny, Peter. He's got incredible reflexes, and that makes him one of the best shot stoppers around. He's also very comfortable when he's...
Oh, shooting chance! Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Lewandowski simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Ramsey, and it's played forward, tries to get it clear, played out to the left flank, oh, it's played into the area, Kivio with the clearance. Cash. And he's forced to go back. Krikoviak looks to the other side. Wales so far providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper.
Johnson.
Frankowski. He's a sharp little ball here. And that's a throw-in. Well, who's got the final touch there? Goal kick's been given. Biedlik. Kivio. And Frankowski heading towards half-time, and it is still scoreless. Frankowski. And it's Krikoviak. Threads one in. Zalewski. And he's straight offside. Mm-hmm. There's the whistle for half-time.
Well, there it is, half-time. Not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to penetrate. And so we reach the break, and the game remains goalless.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
It's been a pretty abject performance. No efforts at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Wales pretty fortunate not to be trailing at half-time. They've been lacklustre and second-best for me. And if ever a situation demanded a telling off from the boss, it's this one. He has to spark a reaction.
What a throw in. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Rodon.
Yeah, that'll be a test for that defence, but I'd like my players to keep mixing it up if I was in that position, you know, and not become predictable. They've got to avoid that.
Hits one! No, not this time.
Well, it's a simple. The supply is to be admired. The defending is to be admonished.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know.
That's a throw.
He's dribbled past his man here. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Bednarek attempts a clearance. Poland can start a counter here. And it's Lewandowski. Now it's Zielinski. Oh, good spread. Krakowiak. Lewandowski! Straight at the keeper.
Well, that looked very much like a case of stage fright. His job is to steer clear of the keeper.
Played out to the right. He's got plenty of space out wide here.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Williams, out to the left it goes, hit into the middle, oh, the clearance is short, and that will be the final act.